Well, it's not often that you hear about a tornado in Canada.
There was a tornado in Canada on Friday, and it's making headlines for several reasons. A woman in Alberta snapped this photo. You can see the massive tornado in the distance, but look at the bottom right of the screen. That's her husband. He's just going about his business. He's
oh
mowing the grass. Yeah, she says it was on his to-do list, and he wasn't coming inside until it was done. She says the tornado was actually a lot farther away than it appears, and that her husband was keeping an eye on it. I don't know.